Catch the Sandman! Kill the Chestmaster!
Sandman?
Yes, but his spheres of darkness are everywhere. They'll detect me.
You can sneak past them with my staff of invisibility, but first bring my head back to me. I couldn't defeat Sandman, but perhaps you can. Remember, he's afraid of light. He can do nothing with his voice alone. He only fulfills others' wishes.
them away. They're protected by a special magic.
Why are you doing this?
Darkness is my home, and soon it will cover the entire world. Farewell, Guardian. My minions will take care of you while I prepare for my final invasion.
Alice, don't be afraid. I'll try to break through this stone. Melantha! But you betrayed me!
No. I just wanted to save my mom. I thought you'd be able to lift the curse with your bracelet. But it didn't work. Please, forgive me. I'm afraid I can't get through. You'll have to find a way on your own. I'll be waiting for you. Alice, we have to act fast. My mom has gone completely out of control. Do you see Sandman? He's recharging his power with darkness in a parallel reality.
So, that's where he gets his strength.
Yes, but what matters right now is that the crystal with my mom's brightest memory is somewhere here. Find it while I look for how to remove Sandman's spell.
Yes, but it seems like it's bewitched.
I found a way to lift the spell from the crystal in Sandman's records. It can only be done in a specific place, and I can't decrypt the records.
Let me have a look. Maybe I can decipher them.
Did you decipher the records?
Yes. We need to fly to Elysium, but it's protected by a force field. I've got the anti-barrier artifact. We can charge it with the teleportation sphere's energy.
We'll need a way to get rid of Sandman and his spheres to access that energy. I'll look around for something to help. I'm so happy you're alive.
Yes, I hope that's the end of Sandman. Now, let's head to Elysium. First, we need to get the carpet to fly.
Give me the artifact so I can control his magic. That will help us get to Elysium. We made it to Elysium. There wasn't any time to tell you earlier, but your grandmother is alive. I hid her here to keep her safe.
My grandma is alive? I have to find her.
Of course, but first we need to lift the spell from the soul crystal. Oh no, the magic carpet! We can't get to my mother's castle without it. I'll try to catch it. You go find the Waters of Eternity and your grandmother. Quickly!
Grandma, I am so happy you're alive. Let me help you.
Oh, Alice, I'm so happy to see you.
Thank you.
Alice, you freed me.
I remember you disappearing when I was a little girl. We thought you were dead. I am so glad to see you.
Oh, Alice, I couldn't stop Bella. It's all my fault.
We can fix it.
I'm exhausted. Sandman's magic weakened me. If it weren't for Melantha's medallion, I would have died.
You know about Sandman?
Yes. The Tree of Memories told me about him. Look. Sandman was the most powerful genie in the world. But then an ancient spell was cast on him. It didn't allow him to leave the sands or act during the day. It took away his strength and made him defenseless. He could fulfill someone else's wishes, but not his own. He couldn't even use weapons. While Queen Bella ruled the border world with the portal to reality in it, he wanted the desert and darkness to spread all over the world. He would be the king, but he couldn't act in the open. So he decided to make Bella into his puppet. He used magic cards to send horrible creatures to invade. He demanded that Bella give him her brightest memory, depriving her of the strength to resist his will. Since then, every bright memory is priceless. It fills the... I'm too weak. I'll stay here to wait for you. You need the waters of eternity, right? They're guarded by fairies. Since becoming Bella's minions, they've turned wicked. Be careful.
Traveler, do you intend to restore the lighthouse to save the suffering souls and punish those evil flying creatures?
Yes, I need.
I know what it is you need. There's no wiser cat than me. I know who's good, so don't you fret. The Book of Fairy Tales you get. We'll have what you seek, I bet. Here is the scheme of the pendulum. to send the fairies to their doom. The creatures that you mesmerize will disappear before your eyes. Good luck and save your family. You'll bravely meet your destiny.
Purified the waters of eternity. Now I can free myself from Sandman's curse too. We must hurry.
Hurry! We don't have much time left.
Thank you. arise. I welcome the two guardians of Spectra to my castle.
Mom, stop!
No. It's time I deal with these two for good.
Alice, give me the soul crystals and distract her. Carol and I will try to get closer to her.
To me. Melantha.
Mom!
Melantha, I'll disenchant you. Thank you, Alice. I'm so glad to be free from the darkness. You've proven that you're a true guardian. Is there anything I can do for you?
Help me get back into my world and save my family.
Of course, Alice. Here, take my ring. It will help you disenchant your world and your loved ones. I'll create a portal for you. Remember, the world of Spectra is always open for you.
Alice, we must say goodbye again. I can't return to the real world anymore. As a former guardian of Spectra, I can become a good fairy and live here. I'll return to Elysium and put everything right.
Okay, Grandma. I'm so glad I got to see you. I love you. Hopefully I'll see you again someday.
Strangest dream.
I don't think it was a dream.
Honey, I've got so much to tell you. This is the end of the first adventure of Alice Carpenter, an ordinary folklore professor who became the guardian of Spectra.
A new guardian, my love.
but she'll never stop me. Away on your own. I'll be waiting for you.
Look at the labyrinth. If we go through it, we'll get into the gloomy sands of the genies, and then to Sandman.
You won't get out!
Next.
Yes.